Thank you so much, Beverly. Breaking news this morning. A man is shot outside a grocery store in Jackson. It happened at the Greenwood Food Market around midnight. Police say the victim was standing in front of the store when a car pulled up and exchanged gunfire with someone else. The victim was just a bystander and suffered a gunshot wound to the leg. His injuries are not life-threatening. The shooting is still under investigation. No arrests have yet been made.